Sydney's closing us the bars as we collect our.